Addiction and relapse tend to increase during times of stress and isolation. I'm Dr. Rick Scholes, professor of public health education at Lock Haven University. If you have an addiction, reinforce your recovery. Check with your counselor, sponsor, or peer group about receiving support. Many support groups are virtually meeting. Some counselors are providing at-home recovery activities. Find what works best for you. Lock Haven University educates future public health professionals.